Can you believe it? Oh, to record, and someone's turned the music on outside. So, hopefully, I won't have to edit it out or add my own background music. So, I'm doing the random 52s. Sorry, I keep getting upside down. And I pulled this one out. Yeah. I like tea. Duplicate. We've got these background colours. So, I've got like a greyish colour. And that goes into sort of a mint. And then a brighter, leafier green. I'm not really a fan of green. So, that's going to be interesting. So how do we start this page? Now, okay, so what I'm thinking, just off the top of my head, first step, I'm gonna grab some gesso. A dash of Vallejo Payne's Grey, and I'm hoping this is going to give us that sort of pale grey colour. Grey blue. Yes. Like that. And then what I'm going to do is grab a baby wipe. Dip the baby wipe into the paint. Wishy-washy background. Liking that colour, that's real nice. I'm not going all the way to the edges, I'm going to leave it with that rough border. Okay, so I'm just going to let that dry. I'm going to use up the rest of the paint on a scrap paper or in a journal. Maybe my Halloween journal. So I'll be right back in 1 second. So I've pulled out some stencils. These ones to one side for a moment because I'm going to do something else with those. Some greeny colours. I think I'll leave that on. Maybe I'll just go for this one for now. Not really sure where we're going with this today. So let's go for the light green. Oh dear. Oh, looks like it's dried up there. There's a hole in the tube. Just, and now with this stencil, it really is better if you just use a little bit of paint. Get into all those details. Shall we use two colours? Let's go in with the Viridian as well. Excuse the neighbours. Sounds like they're having some sort of a gathering. Let's use a different sponge on this one. Oh, I love it. Love it. So we'll carry on with that. Remembering not too much paint, otherwise it doesn't bleed underneath. Typical, it was really quiet out there earlier. Seems like I decided to come upstairs and just film it. Anger is peace and quiet. So, I do apologise if I have to put some music underneath. Yep, so I've been editing lots of videos today. On the day off, I've been really tired because I worked really hard at work yesterday. So, just having a chill day. Thought I'd edit some videos, try and get some more filmed. Really don't have a lot of time these days, but I do love filming these videos, so I try and do them whenever I can. And I'm not going too mad with this, but it's quite a big surface area. Perhaps I should have done a smaller page, but I just felt like going for it today. Why does it feel like there's a lump under that page? Just there. Ah! Explains it. I'm kind of getting a picture in my head now of roughly what I want to do. Roughly. Very lightly add. just a bit more. Let's get that dry. I'm going to dig out a tea colour. Be right back. So I'm going to go with this burnt sienna. Might be a little dark, but this paint is really scorching out today. Oh well. I will use it up somewhere. So now I'm going to grab these stencils. And we'll go for the tea rings. This one because there's a lot. Maybe we should go a bit masking tape. Just cover up the bits that we don't want. About getting extra bits on that we don't want. So and I'm going to have my focal image in the middle, so I'm going to have, I'm just going to pop a little bit down here. Just so we'll see that around the image, maybe broken out. There we go. And now I need to sort out my focal image. So I'll be right back. Okay, so I always gonna put the teacup there. No, not too sure. But I have these Tim Holtz paper dolls that are duplicates. But I still don't know. I don't know. I don't know what this page wants to say. If you know what I mean. I don't know where it's going. It's getting really noisy out there. It's getting very annoying. So, what to do? Oh, somebody help me. I just don't know. Oh, what am I going to do? Do I just have these? And something else duplicated. Okay, so I think I need to go and grab my stamps. So bear with me 1 second. Okay. So, have a teapot. And some vintage photo archival ink. Oh. And an uneven stamping surface. Stop that again. not want me to stamp it, it's okay. There we go. We have a duplicated image there. Now, if anyone can tell me why my stamps seem to have melted. Let me know. It's a big gooey mess now. I really don't know what's happened to them. I've just been in these plastic wallets. That stamp is completely ruined. It's two stamps that have sort of melted together. And there's another two here. Really don't understand it. Had a few do that on me and I don't know why. I don't use anything on them to clean them. Yeah, it's really strange. Done it as well. Got the end off that. It's like it's been melted. I don't use heat near them. It's very bizarre. Okay, so back to the page. Where's my cup? Here it is. Put it back on my ink. And I'm going to pop a hole in the cup so our two girlies can be peeping out on there. Do all my stamps on the floor. Do I want to give them some wings? Let me have a look what I have here. Some butterfly things. Bright colours or odds. No, okay. Can't see anything in there. Oh good, now this kid's screaming as well. Wonderful. It's kind of cute. Do you want me like that? No, I think I like them better if they were paper. Okay, so let me just stick this down. Use the elements again. Make a big mess everywhere. Okay, is that baby wipe gone? And I'm thinking a Tim Holtz quote. So, oh, put paint all over the faces now. Trying to drive it. Not drive it, clean. There we go. So, let me grab a quote and I'll be back. So, I'm not going to go with Tim Holtz. I'm going to grab these scrabble stickers. I think this kind of works. it. And then this one, 30 knots. Where is it? There it is. Stick to my ears. There we go. I love to find the paint. That's happened in there. I'm just thinking I should clear that up so I don't stick my arm in it. Yeah. Okay. So. And I'm hoping that that dries nice. We shall see. Well, that's not a bad page. It's turned out okay. Interesting. Not bad for unplanned and quick and all that. So there you go. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed that. And if you want a set of these cards, head over to Mike Deacon Art's website and you can buy them there. And I'll see you again soon. Bye guys.